That's a hand.
I know what that is.
It's impressive.
Yeah,
you're
too full
of
tech.
Yep.
Danny boy.
Can I go?
I'm really
I want a secret, I want a common
code. But I do want this, but I don't want your
money.
Your money, but I have cards, that's better.
Yeah, the rise and stuff.
Right.
If a light machine union monster is normal or special into my field, I can target the monster and equip an appropriate light machine union monster from my deck.
If not, I'm fine. Well, I'll pull
him out
for
now.
Yeah,
take him out
for
now. Special summoning at this turn. It's annoying.
How much is this?
That's just
that
was
easy. Fucking
slow.
Everyone's
picking
them up, aren't they?
Sides, bro.
Which trick works?
How much is this?
Ten.
Mazuki! Muh! I know that it was like.
It was the one I was good.
I just don't know. Like, why are they 10?
This is good.
It's good, but you have to put like a shit deck.
Yeah,
you could actually. Like, if you're playing like the single
defensive system, because I already have a special summon a union monster from my hand,
yeah.
Spawn and Trish.
I would be after this.
I know it's
draw, yeah?
Detached, discard my entire hand, minimum one card, and draw a total of two cards.
Okay, so in response, so what you wanted? Was it three judgments?
You
still have to discard his cost.
Nope, it's detached his cost.
I mean, these are about 5 each.
They are actually.
You can't even do
that.
Okay, in that case, I'm just going to demo
that. Cool. If you're not going back in, I'll
just call 5.
Oh, round of turn. You're a standby. Main phase 1. Effect. Yeah, right. Okay, special arts. Seven out of friends.
Hey, yes. It's just an entrance play.
Special arts. Chain link on chain.
Give me a shot if you need help, yeah?
This allows me to add a Windwitch from next to hand.
I score.
And that inflicts 500 damage.
By the way, that's Snowball.
Oh, okay. Fine. I know somebody's up to this point.
I'll be nervous now.
I'm not going to be able to do it. 800. Okay, then what we should do is upstart. Response to activation.
It's just a chill deck.
We will then
look after my shit.
Yeah, we'll just normal magic, magic effect.
Oh god, you have a normal dinner. Go for it.
Magic at...
It's this deck.
Shinobaron Peacock.
No one can stay.
I think that's probably one of the most I've seen a monster have that many things on. Where is this one?
Non-targets returns monsters you control up to 3 to the hand.
Then special summon a level 4 life spirit from your hand. Then you can special summon a level 4 life spirit from your hand in conditions. If special summon at the end of the turn, it goes back to the hand, you get two choose on top of this.
I do indeed.
Are you going back in?
I will be. I will be. So going to activate ARA.
Switch to law. Mill normal monster.
Sending.
Wise White Dragon.
Wise White Dragon.
Summon your Shinobird.
To summon Peacock. So Peacock effect will return 1, 2, and 3 to the hand. End of main phase 1, entering battle phase. Attack for 3. 6. 7-4.
I won 300.
What can I do? End of battle phase, entering main phase 2.
No
Nothing. Pass turn there. End phase. He comes back to hand. 1500 attack each and defense.
1500 attack and defense.
That's not your favorite.
No. Down to you.
Draw. Thinking.
Relax. Stand by me.
Crystal Wing that can stop you in one play. Special pressure.
I remember I fought. I don't need him. Check off.
Normal summon bin.
Yep.
Hanger effect.
Yep.
Effective C to special someone from hand.
Crystal Wing to negate.
Got it. So again, the opponent's because the monster's running very quickly. So you can't destroy a card that's
all around. No worries. And make my ending.
Battle phase. Declare attack, it's Crystal Wing. Attach 2 to pump it to 5.
No worries.
Not unless it makes a difference.
I should have been doing the best. I should have been doing the best.
And hope you do well.
Stand by me.
I would have had about 6
Activate Shinobird's calling using 2 tokens to summon Baron, and Baron return that to the hand.
Does it say up to 3?
Up to 3.
Does it have to be monsters or could it just be any 3 cards?
It's monsters. This one's monsters up to hand. The female is spells and traps.
And I'm on 300 points.
Normal? No effect? Overlay?
Seriously? Yeah.
Just that, man. Just that.
Game 2.
What is how many
I want to run.
If you forgot the first thing, the only piece you didn't hit was the most important.
Ojama Green. Destrudo.
Oh wait, it's in the link zone, isn't it?
Normal summon silver gadget.
Yep. Special
bit. Fed to Destrudo target B.
Mm-hmm. Pay half your life. Then he becomes that level as well, doesn't he?
His level is reduced by the targeted monster level, so he's become level 1. Synchro into a 7.
Does he get shuffled back in when you synchro?
He gets shuffled into, he goes to the bottom of the deck when he leaves the field.
Okay.
Ancient Fairy. B's effect. You're not going to get it. Search.
You better run, where you've been playing from.
Effect of Ancient Fairy, destroy all field spells. I gain a grand. And a field spell.
Do you have another ravine, or is it Union Hangar?
It's just like
if you don't care,
I'm not going to care. and hang as effects. Seat a bit.
You're a dick. So that's good. I'm pissed.
Because I had it in my hand, yeah. I think you're doing it.
And myself.
Cool. Drop turn. Locked up.
To be fair, this is the most
I'm not assuming you
need it. Actually, no, they match this. Let me see what I'm going to
do. Oh, yeah, something else. You want to pay
my money? Yeah,
activate. That's ritual up. Response to activation. Sending a blue eyes from deck to graveyard. To summon Shino Baroness. Effect.
She's the one that does spells.
Shuffles all your spells, up to three spells and traps you control back into the deck. So it'd be 1, 2, 3 shuffled back into the deck.
Does it to the deck?
Yeah.
The other one just sent them to hand.
That is resolving it.
Yeah.
Then a second effect can resolve. Special summon a level 4 or lower spirit monster from deck.
Ignoring
its summon conditions.
Legendary spirits come from special summon.
Which will summon Amano Awata.
Okay, what's this thing do?
Monster effects can't be activated.
Except for spirit monsters. Once per turn, you can place across normal summon. It's not gonna go back! It's just. Oh, they can't be activated. Period. Not from any.
From anywhere.
From anywhere. No snow, no hand traps, no nothing.
Come on, me.
Ryan, loads of bollocks.
Me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just glad I got to sit on it.
May I see your grade? Okay, so then what we shall do is enter battle phase. Mono Awato will attack over Silver Gadget.
I get no effect because I'm not allowed to activate.
Peacock will attack over Drake. One card in hand, so then we shall just a silver gadget and another B. So
green two B's, silver.
Let's go ahead. Little monster reborn, and we'll take the blue eyes.
Okay.
and pass turn now. End phase, this comes back to hand.
You get two turns.
Well, when you say
that,
cheese.
Normal summon A. Yeah, crash the A into the one. Yep, since it's no longer in play, I can use it to get
okie dokie.
And on that note, I will end my turn.
Drop it.
I've seen you feverish.
Okay, so we shall. Thinking. What are your life points at the minute?
56.
56, okay. Normal Manju, Manju effect.
Oh,
add ARA. Activate ARA.
Send another Blue Eyes.
Send Blue Eyes.
Every time something goes to great, it goes
to summon Peacock. No effect. She can't have anything.
And
over
here.
Oh god, that was great.
I'm not falling
out of that shit. Into Alarm of Photon. Basically, I can.
3 level 8.
Oh, sorry, 1 second. Detach.
That would be so perfect to steal my monster first. Oh wait, but then that limits you don't attack much.
Detach to pop. Then 4, 5, 4, 15 and 15.
Last game.
Game.
GG, man.